Hi guys, it's Martha and I am at week 35 of my pregnancy, and this week I thought it would be kind of fun to give you guys a little bit of a pep talk, or maybe I'm giving myself a pep talk, and you guys can just listen to it. I wanted to talk about the two C's, and in this case, ironically enough, it's not Coco Chanel. It's about consistency and commitment, and I think that those two things are really important in life, of course, in anything that you do, but especially when you are pregnant. I think a lot of women perhaps think that they're going to do something, they're going to go down a certain road, they're going to be really active when their pregnancy comes, and then they don't do it. And that can be because maybe you're physically not able to, or you don't find the time. But I think with anything, you have to commit to it and you have to be consistent with it. And I'm talking about this because I've really had a lot of conversations lately. People have been asking me how I've been feeling, and I always kind of have the same answer, which is I feel great. I feel really good. I'm very thankful that I've had such a wonderful pregnancy, and now really towards the home stretch, I kept thinking at any second I'm gonna collapse and be exhausted and not be able to do any of the things, because all these impressions that I've had, you know, from either other people telling me or from movies or from whatever, is this impression that when you're pregnant you're just kind of frail and fragile. And it hasn't been that case for me at all, and I've been really committed to staying healthy and staying fit, and I've been consistent with it. I haven't missed a week where I haven't done my Pilates. I haven't given myself an excuse to not go for that walk, even though sometimes the sofa looks amazing and I am tired and I am swollen. I know that in the long run, for me to push myself to do these things is actually helping me. So I just want, you know, for you to consider that, or for me to maybe just reiterate it, that consistency and commitment are really, really important to anything that you do, and especially when you're pregnant, because your body needs you to be healthy and to be fit. So I definitely encourage anybody who wants to have a, I don't know if it's a better pregnancy, but who wants to have a, what I think is a healthier pregnancy, to just really put in the effort and commit yourself to doing anything once a week, twice a week, three times a week, whatever goal you set up, but to really stick to it. So that's pretty much it for the Pilates exercise that I'm posting. What did we do? We worked on, we worked with the band, which is, you can use a towel or you can buy them at any store. I mean, Walgreens, Sports Authority, there's 1,000 places where you can buy these bands. They're about $5 each. And it's just a really stretchy kind of rubber material. And what we did is we worked on shoulders and arms, and it's super easy. They're great exercises. I personally love to work out my arms because that's kind of the part of my body that I'm showing most all the time because I'm in Miami. But it's also really great to have upper body strength, which is something that women, we don't normally have, because we just are not bench pressing all the time. So it's a great exercise. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will be back next week with a couple things that I wanted to talk to you guys about just some products that I've been using throughout my pregnancy. It felt strange to do a review in the beginning of my pregnancy because I hadn't actually had, you know, enough time to tell you if they worked or if they didn't work. But now as I'm kind of getting towards the end, there's some things that I really, really think made a difference for me, and they felt great to use, and I, you know, definitely stand behind them. So I will share with that next week with you guys. Hope everybody's doing well, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.